If you have dry acrylic paint in your brushes, if you forgot to clean the paint after you finish painting with your acrylics, this is a really good solution. This brush is totally stiff with old paint, all dried out. We are going to be cleaning it. Welcome to the I Love to Paint channel. This is your artsy friend, Martha. If you are art inclined and love acrylic painting tutorials, this is your channel. As you can see, if you can see closer in the camera, this brush was all stiff and you can see, well, you cannot see very clearly probably, but I just put a little bit of the Murphy oil soap and in a tiny container, and all you do is just twirl your brush until the paint, the dry paint loosens up a little bit. You can see over here, can you check? How this is how it's showing, how the paint is leaving the brush. All that dry acrylic paint is gone. This is just a tiny little brush, so it will be clean easy. I'm going to put it on the side. And let's start with the worst that I have right now. Just with that small amount of soap, we're going to clean and remove the dry out paint. And it's the same thing. I hope it can show with the light. We are just going to be pressing against the soap. And preferably leave it sitting in it for a while. It can be from 30 minutes to the whole evening, depending on how bad it is. So I wish I could show you closer. Maybe you can see it in the camera, but it is getting softer just as we talk. Not exactly plushy and nice, but it's getting less stiff. The dry paint is kind of loosening in the paintbrush. So I'm going to put the next brush and I'm going to kind of wipe the soap into the bristles. And my dry paints, my dry paint brushes are going to start reacting. Can you see how it gets all bubbly? The paint, the dry paint reacts to the soap. If it isn't so bad, you can use alcohol, even the little alcohol for cleaning your hands and sanitizing your hands. But the best one that I have tried is this Murphy oil soap. It really, really acts and cleans and removes the paint, all the ugly dried out paint is bubbling and is softening. And the next thing you're gonna see is me after a while rinsing them. So I will be right back. So this is a couple of hours later. This brush, as you can see, is pretty flexible. And this one is just barely softening. As you can see, let me clean it a little bit. It can just barely bend. So another of the cleaning paintbrushes hacks is to pour boiling water into a container and use some pressure into the brush. Carefully not to burn yourself. I'm not sure if you can appreciate how now it's folding. So I'm going to continue to do this. Just mixing it in the hot water and then taking it back to the soap over here and mix it a little bit more. You can go back and forth between the boiling hot water and the soap, but you have to make sure that you're also going to be keeping it straight up and not totally open like a fan. So I will press it a little bit with a napkin. I just cannot hold this and the camera at the same time, but I wanted to show you. You go back and forth from the very hot water into the Murphy's soap. And this is just a hack for when the brush is extremely dry and you need, you know, you don't have the patience to do it fast. If you have the patience, just leave it overnight, because I have cleaned. If you want to see another video where I did it without hot water, I will have it in the corner here in the screen, where I just left them cleaning by themselves. If it is just a mild dry out acrylic paint, it can be done with just alcohol and hot water. I have not tested any other soap, because this one to me is the best, so I cannot recommend another brand. I have gotten a lot of questions about if this other soap works or not. I can only tell you about what I use that has worked for me. So I'm going to press it a little bit, dry it from the water, see how soft it is after it's not too hot so I don't burn my hands, and I will show you in a second. So see how soft it is now? It's not perfect, but it's very soft. If I continue to do this same round around the soap and the hot water and the pressing, it will be a lot softer. And this one, I'm still letting it just slowly clean. I could use a toothpick to go in the very edge and start digging out whatever dry acrylic paint might be still in there, but frankly, it doesn't bother me. So all I'm going to do is just clean it, rinse it, and use it for another painting session. If this is the first time that you visit this channel, I hope you subscribe for more art journaling, art hacks, and a lot of painting fun. Remember to keep your paintbrush wet. Seriously.